fellowship of the Holy Spirit, be with us all evermore. Amen.